I wish I could be at two places at once. I just can't. Is everything cool?
The shop has been crazy. There are people lining up out the door, and merch didn't show up. Two of our artists called in sick, so we're really short-staffed today.
Okay, look, I'm gonna figure something out, okay?
Dude, we are
so slammed.
The schedule got all messed up, and now no one knows when they're supposed to come in.
Okay, listen, I'm gonna get on a plane as soon as I can anyway, so I'll be back.
All right.
Just don't worry about it. All right, bye. You're busy, huh?
Yeah, it's been crazy.
Yeah. Let's go to my office real quick. What's not, like, working out?
I don't know. We got to figure something out because right now, like, we don't have time for the orders. The merch didn't come in.
Yeah.
We got nothing left to sell. I mean, like, we got to figure something out because, like, right now it's like, we're just, like, on the edge of insanity.
And there's just so many artists that it's hard to attend to what they need and then at the same time make sure we have everything else going on.
Yeah, I know it's nobody's fault. I just feel like we need to try our hardest to adapt. I mean, you know, this is growing, you know?
Yeah, we need more help.
I want to do as much as I can, so I'm going to figure something out. So that's all. I just want you guys to know. I really don't know what to do, you know? And it's like this tattoo shop didn't come with a manual, so I guess I just have to figure some way to fix this because at this point, I'm kind of running out of ideas. So I'm thinking about hiring a shop manager.
Really?
I got this girl whom I've known a long time.
I don't know, it seems like, is she cool?
Oh, she's rad. She's like, you'll love her. She's so cool.
You know, last time she hired Pixie to help out and that didn't work out so good. I think you'll probably just have to really keep an eye on how everybody responds to her and just try to make that transition smooth, you know? At the end of the day, you could have 10 managers. Still Kat Von D's shop, and if it ain't running smooth, it's gonna be her fault.
I gotta start work. I know we need some help. It's just getting way too busy and way too hectic for me to try to, you know, think that I can handle it on my own.